She makes me quite excited about 40s.
She's getting some help.
Has not had any work done, if that's what you're implying.
I didn't say that. I'm just saying that, like, you know, she's got a great team of stylists, hair people. You know, she works out a lot. I'm sure she's got access to the best trainers in the world. Like, you know, she's Beyonce. Yeah,
but I looked into her ancestry and I think it's also rather genetic. She's, like, got the most incredible ancestral mix. And she's just got great genes. Really?